any fight in which Arturo doesn't lead is an upset. Look at the combinations, though, from Gatti.
Everything is flowing beautifully. Very natural.
Okay.
Everything very natural. Everything is flowing smoothly. Bobby the Weaving mixing up his punches very well. White is having problems with the power that
Gatti
has.
He's not staying there long enough to get hit in return.
So let's make a note that there was a verbal warning at the end of round two.
Beautiful. Just keep using the speed.
To stay just as he's doing now, he's going to have to continue to do that to stay close.
He's going to be there in the second
There's
half.
There's another
of the
one.
Fight.
He just landed his second good left near the bottom.
Gatti's people have been most concerned about is just this kind of stuff that will keep Ward in the fight.
Arturo, you got 6 minutes. Give me the 6 minutes for Jim.
We know that Mickey Ward can keep fighting through this kind of action.
Ward landed 42 out of 71 punches.
We're not sure about Gatti because he hasn't been in this kind of a war with as strong a fighter as Ward before.
That body shot again. That's the body shot.
It's the left hook to the body. Ward's money punch, and this knockdown counts.
And he is hurt.
This is it. It's not going to recover. It's not like a head punch.
He may not be able to recover.
I don't think so. And Ward is going to go right back down again. Right to the body again. He's still hurting from the body punch also still. In addition to the head.
Arturo Gatti refusing to go down. Mickey Ward pounds away.
In the past, this is where Arturo Gatti has been dangerous.
But Ward should go back to the body again.
Gatti risking another low blow penalty to try to get Ward off of him and lands another big shot.
Burton, did Ward punch himself out for the time being? with that tremendous barrage in the first minute. Just look at this.
Unbelievable.
Can you believe there's still a minute and a half to go in the round? Gatti blinking away the blood in his right eye. Can't see out of the right eye. Vicious body shots by Gatti. Ward nods as if to say, come on. Come on. Come on, let's fight.
Stop, stop.
Now, Gatti's trying to get a break. Ward should go right back to the body.